So as you can see, there's some guys that are not the actual players in the NFL. Quarterback, myself. Running back, one of my friends. The fullback, my grandpa played fullback when he was in high school. So he's the fullback. My brother made me make him a receiver, who originally was AJ Green. My running back was originally Dalvin Cook. QB, originally Lamar Jackson. And then Jackson, my brother also made me do a guy that is him. It's a tight end, because he plays receiver and tight end. And then that guy was some random dude before. So some of these guys, as you can see, these two linemen are 99 overalls. They do not come like that, so do not try to draft them. But then, so these three guys, the one, this guy, Tootie and Gilbert, they came as over an 80 overall, so I just kept them at that because I thought that was fine. And then on defense, I've literally done nothing. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to fix up all of this stuff here. But yeah, that's basically what I'm gonna do for some of this. And then after that, we're gonna hop into some games. I've already played two of them. But then went to some Superstar KO, because it's one of the best modes here. So now we're back into this. I'm gonna fix some guys, change them a little bit, and then we'll hop into some gameplay. So, yeah.
This player's development trait is hidden. Put this player in your lineup and
some of these guys. I've come up with names for some of these dudes already. I don't care about this guy. This guy, I'm gonna make. Who should I make him? Tell, keep him like this. But there are some guys I already have that I want to change. So this is left end. Plays for the team. He's really good. He's 6'5". I'm 34. He was in high school, basically. Let's see, please have 34, 35, let's take 35, whatever, change his name. Josh. Long. Josh Long. Okay. But yeah, he's not gonna go to Temple. Let's go Texas here. Okay, we gotta change. He's 6'5". Not that big. He's like, take him out. Let's go 160 here. Skin tone. Nice face here. Not gonna face this. Take this one right here. This is my favorite thing. I like the vicious. I like the vicious. So we're gonna do that. Let's go with the white paint cross. Then the socks. I think the best ones are the tucked. And then Nike pads. I always like Nike. So, wait. Here's another cool thing. So, right here, you can choose what he is. So let's go Superstar X Factor. Actually, I think I may make him a 99 overall. That'd be pretty cool. Actually, I'm gonna make him a 99. Takes a little bit of time, but still. Stuff's always good, even if he's a line, defensive lineman, because, like, you know, you never know. They can get picks, they can do a lot of stuff, so. Especially if they drop back in coverage. That's always happening. But, yeah. Gotta go with hit power. Obviously tackling. Finesse moves. Block shadow. Changes 99 overall. Okay. Now over here. Comment down below if I should keep Alshon Jeffery as Alshon Jeffery. I don't know if I should. Alright, we're gonna change this dude. My dad wanted me to make one of him, so. Passing my linebacker. Oh, no 58. No. Let's go 54 here. Yes. He went to Boston College. Oh, no. I gotta do this. Smoke rising. Especially linebackers are always didn't get picks a lot too.
Son, I love him for him, I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back. say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride for my brothers, no lie. All you can die, never wrong, they right. I ain't changing my side, yeah, we in it for life. And I've been up in magic, with the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have to? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen.
My bad. Now my dreams reality, not going back to
you say that you're proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty use abuse, can't treat you like my ace. I got way
Wait,
too many
problems
to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig.
Okay.
Had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this road crazy, I get 80 a show.
Right.
Say my money, stack it up, and look like I'm foreign cars driving fast, I've never done this before.
So
yeah, many. Out my problems, let me
don't worry, we're only doing game, one. We're doing this guy, one other guy. We're gonna do this guy, one other guy, and then we are going to hop into some game.
Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dreams reality, not going back to back to proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing.
Hi. Nico Gonzalez. Actually, I think I'm gonna do two more after this. After, so I'm gonna do. After Nico, I'm gonna do a Steven Ariano. And then after that, I have to do two DBs. Because I have in mind of who I want to do for them. It'll be really quick though, luckily. Ugh. So, three more guys after this, and then finally, we can get into the gameplay. Luckily, this guy here is Khalil Mack, so he's already a 99 overall. How to make it 25. Okay. He was 37. So we'll do that. We did not go to Buffalo. I don't even know what the heck Buffalo is. You don't make no clap back when you back my back, but I'm past that with an ass back. That's cash when the money fall, I'ma slap that. Clap when the money go, you don't slap. That's facts. If the money low, I'ma grab crown man. When it come back, I'ma give back my bad. When the check hit the direct hit, I'm glad when the check missed the direct hit. I'm sad like who's that? They say that it's the money. I'm like, that's gonna make you fuck like a change his name. The reason I do the Vices is cause like they're the ones. no, I'm so sad. I have to get rid of the guy who's insane. But we'll make him better. What's his name?
I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another cell. He still buy me why a cell. I could get it by myself. These, I could get it by myself.
Done here. Soon we'll get into some gameplay. Excited to use. Catching because he's a DD. He plays receiver too. So. He plays receiver. One more guy I kind of want to do, but I don't want to do. I don't think we'll broadcast with this guy a good amount. So,
Myself, yeah.
You can broadcast with this guy a good amount, so like if I wanted to, but I'll show you some other things I want to do with this team. There's some other guys I want to make, but I don't want to make this too long, so I'm just gonna do a couple guys. I kind of want to, since this guy was a receiver last year, I kind of want to make it so he can be a receiver too. It's like, I kind of want to make it so he can be a receiver too. So. This guy got onside kick. And he got two pick sixes in one game. the pick sixes, back-to-back plays. I don't know why I'm being hard to. Actually, I could. Yeah, he did really well in one game. So, I'm kind of happy right now. Actually gonna play LeBron Son in Space Jam 2. He plays on the Ultimate Rim. I need to make Zachary a superstar X Factor. We have two captains. It's my brother's receiver and then my quarterback. Me, my quarterback. Here's me. So
Dang, 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 dang
said the N word.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100 million bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team counted, that's a big number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM in the set. Yeah, flex mode, this ain't Southwest, this is Jet. I ain't gotta shut the cell off, cause the iPhone don't got a jet mode. Bad, be Presto. If you wanna come, let's go. We ain't going nowhere special. I just wanna see Modesto. Hit your throw and I'ma catch those. Mexican, tell me pesos. Hit your sus, I'll replace those. Number save, no name, though. We need more, tell them we need more. Put the numbers on the board like I'm keeping score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist, bullet points are gone. Big numbers, big numbers. 100 million bag, it's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers.
Yeah, wrist man, check the wrist man. Got him out, ayy. Man, they ball like this, man, Lord. Pass the pigs, damn, they stretch your piss. Hands, I'm talking a few 100,000 yards. You just on your fifth dress. Run it up, 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 count it up.
That looks exactly like music. 20s
and 50s and 20s, no fives and no singles, don't count on them.
Slow.
She want it like me, cause like she can count on him. She try to be nosy and hit on my ex. She like, girl, you can count on him.
Hey, hey, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board.
Okay. Our team's insane now. Alright. So, View Weekly Awards. It's the Curry Spears. So that was Robert, Alford. Yep. That was him. That's me. That's me. So, yeah. Looking good now. From the Colts.
Start your week by installing your game plan.
Rivers is terrible. Okay. This guy's ready to negotiate.
These players are on the last year of their contract.
My kicker! No. Gosh, I'm just gonna give him a ton of money. Yeah, you accepted that. Yeah, woohoo! Let's go! Holy moly, that's a lot of money. Oh yeah, that's a good now. Yeah, that's $39 million. Oh yeah, that's exactly the offer you wanted. No, that's not exactly. Okay.
Here's a list of all the players that will appear in the upcoming draft.
I can
to
this.
Scout this player and
Ooh,
unlock
cool.
his bet. Each skill unlock will cost you scouting points.
Okay.
Unlock this player's true skill
Ooh,
ranking to see if he is a, you just found a diamond in the rough.
Diamond in the rough. Early first rounder. Mid first rounder. Late first rounder. Early first round. Well, that's very pleasant. Early first rounder. All right, that was good. Okay, let's go do some upgrading with these randoms.
Here's a little song I wrote. Might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy. Get a bag in my tongue, don't get waste. Give me a time and a place, and I'm pulling up fast, cause my color.
smell like Hugh Jack. I can't be your boo, I'm a...
Okay, I'm back. I was my brother playing that stupid song he found on TikTok.
I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you. My color bright. I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean like I made you.
Okay, guys. Now we hop into some gameplay. Let's go. I don't even know how long this has been going.
Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field. Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard.
Okay, that's pretty, it's been pretty long. It's been like 36 minutes, I think. But who really cares? By the way, my rushing stats, yeah, there it is. Tight. Oh no, that's Jackson, my bad. But my rushing stats as a QB are insane.
All right,
five
thanks,
touchdowns,
over
like 400 yards or something.
Is on the air. Today it's week three, and we've got a good one in store between the Atlanta Falcons and the Indianapolis Colts. This will be fielded at the six.
Local. Okay, I'm gonna play that song we heard earlier.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. He finds an opening past the 40. Able to find a lot of empty space there, picking up the first down at a 21-yard gain. From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
I want to sing it. Not for not, don't worry. Be happy. She owe me a five in her face, so her head get a bag and my tongue don't get waste. Give me a time and a place, and I'm pulling up fast, cause my tongue like the taste. Ooh, how do you do that? Keep my shit wavy like Durex. Make me your waist, man, like Hugh Jack. I can't be your boo, I'm a...
Touchdown, Connor John! Boys, Connor John just scored right there. That was a beautiful drive. I had two rushes on that drive. Top it off with Connor John scoring a touchdown. Let's go.
Touchdown in that win
and now,
a week ago. So
I want to see how good this
week?
Defense
same
is.
Same way. They got that momentum going. A touchdown on the opening drive.
Oh,
I think it's safe to
that.
Say that they're in a groove, isn't it? I mean, a lot of times we've seen where teams have scored a ton of points the week before. The very next week, struggle to score almost as if they used it all up. Not in
yeah,
this
cool.
Case,
so
this group appears
I saw
in
the comments you said, wait, Connor.
On the other side of that football.
So you can edit players. So I edited him to make it Connor John. I edited the middle linebacker, who's my dad now. I made him my dad. One of the receivers is Jackson, who was AJ Green. And then there's some random tight end, so I just made him Jackson too. And then I made, I'm the quarterback. Connor's the running back. My grandpa is the fullback. And then some kids that play at Loyola are the
other guys. Bottom line for him. All he cares about is how do we find a way to win the game.
Come on, Josh. Alright, Steven. Oh boy, Steven.
No gain on the play there. Second down.
Let's go.
And they have to run for no gain. Now they'll try again.
Cole,
from the 25.
I'll make you tight end instead of Jackson because Jackson already has a really good receiver.
Working out of the gun, Rivers. He's got Freeman here. It's complete. It'll be a gain of four, and that's going to bring out the third down. The starting defense for the Falcons.
Strong safety Sean Williams really bounced back from injuries in previous seasons to post one of the best years of his NFL career.
You can call, we already have two corners, but I can make you a safety.
Leadership and some real
that's okay.
Coming from his spot in the secondary.
2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's fourth down.
Well, we hear so often how tackling has become almost a lost art in the NFL game, but it's so important to tackle well on these receivers, especially in a play like this one. Third down, they gave him the underneath
get
stuff.
Get the ball back here. Defense right played well.
A big boot that time.
I wish we had some other guy returning.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at safety. The line. And they'll be looking to make this a two-score advantage. Had the touchdown on their first drive, Charles. Hey, they can get up two scores here on the road. That's a heck of a start.
And not only have they thought about it, I wonder if they visualized it. I remember playing an ace and turned the lights out in our meeting
room.
Well,
I actually may not be able to make it in this video, but I may post another one later today after this game. I'll post another one maybe. And I'll have you.
Forced out to his left. And just shedding him off there. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. 23 yards on the tuck and run. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
Good play. I passed to your tight end, Jackson. I passed it to you, Jackson.
And all the way inside the 15 before they drop him. That's back-to-back plays of over 20 yards.
Alright, I want to throw to Connor Jack.
From the red zone now.
Oh no.
To throw.
Oh yeah! Let's go! Yeah, Connor! Touchdown! Let's go! Let's go!
A great play there. With two touchdowns on the season, both in this game.
Do not comment. We're at 69 comments. It's the perfect number.
Well, they have to be loving this start to the
it's
first
my favorite
quarter.
Number.
Well, the way that they're going, I mean, you're about two touchdown drives already. They feel very confident and feel like they have
okay, guys,
the
you can comment.
This game.
Guys, you can comment now because Jackson's like, maybe Jackson told me for you guys not to comment because 69 is his favorite number. But just
a
comment.
There of just four plays. And the end result, an Atlanta touchdown. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Fielded about a yard deep.
Cole, by the way, Jackson did not draft this team. It was me. So, yeah. And then Hunter Gaskin was originally Lamar Jackson. But I had to change him.
Offense now as they get set to take over. Already down two touchdowns here in the first half. This becomes a pretty important drive, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And a lot of the teams script plays. We know that, right? They have a script to start the ball game. And typically those scripts go between 12 and 24 plays.
Let's go, Dad.
The
tackle.
Probably not very deep into their script. I think they'll stay with it. I don't think they'll abandon it just yet. And
Josh
try and generate some offense on this drive.
Why is Steven
at least 3 points get
why is Steven rushing right now?
To throw again on second down. Rivers.
Come on. Oh, yeah, Steven. Oh, boy.
Well, someone's been up to
let's
the task
go.
So far in this game. They are already up.
That was a nice tackle right there.
And guess what?
Nice
and you're just going to pin their ears back Steve. Now and get upfield and get after the quarterback.
It's been such an impressive first half to get that lead. Second quarter now from Indianapolis with the home standing Colts in possession as they've got it with a third and 14 coming up.
Come on, Josh. Let's go, Josh. Aww.
Gets it off to Freeman.
Yeah, Dad.
Yeah,
let's go.
Short of the first down at the 24-yard line.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running back shouldn't be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Here's Johnny Hacker now. As he'll punt it away for the
second time. This team's very bad. Their team's very bad. Somehow, like, I won two games in a row. Somehow I won two games in a row with, like, a really bad defense.
Yikes. Oh, nice spin.
Oh, that brought back bad memories.
Aw.
So possession goes over here on the punt.
And possession will switch hands first and 10. So I think I'm just going to
Getting set to go again as we
change
look at
it out.
We're in the second quarter.
I'm gonna change it out with.
Not so much because of the ground game, because of their air attack, Charles.
So what they're seeing so far is the possibility.
The big foul. Pass the 20. Touchdown, Falcons.
Jackson, you suck.
A big play there. 79 yards. And the Falcons push further out in front. When they drew that up, I don't think they envisioned it ending in a house call, but he got it and took it all the way home.
Really impressive run after the catch, wasn't it? That was really special by him. But let's face it, in today's
NFL, my God, I almost missed that. I suck. Wide receivers, not hot.
Maybe even sometimes bigger running backs, they just put them in a position to get a great matchup and make plays like that.
And they're able to get the connection on the long touchdown pass. And that's one of the easiest drive summaries you'll ever see.
I want to pick six.
One play, touchdown. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
This is taken a bad punt or kick, whatever it's called. Papa, you missed it.
Here he gets it out to the 25-yard line.
Okay.
Now the Colts offense gets ready to head back on the field. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up.
God, you have so many comments.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive.
Just keep commenting random stuff. I want to be like the most commented YouTuber or something.
But you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
On second and a yard, Rivers, and his pass incomplete.
Didn't have a receiver open downfield as it turned out. Couldn't even find his outlet, man, because of the coverage. It's way too tight. Unable to find anyone open.
Oh, yeah, Josh. Oh, yeah.
And it's going to be incomplete.
Baby, let's go. Let's go, Josh. Let's go.
Problems on third down so far in this first half. Relatively small sample size, but they're now 0-3.
And the average in the league, somewhere around 40% on third down for offenses. So what's the answer to this? Either convert them or get the third down in the first
the ball
place,
back.
Ooh,
run it with
down.
Connor. I'm feeling happy right now.
Let's go. Back out there for the next possession. And he's been good. Two first half touchdown passes, no interceptions so far.
Does a lot for your confidence.
Let Connor go. Yeah, Connor. Jet motors. Let's go.
I think he expects to throw at least another one.
I was going to say, now he wants the first half hat trick, doesn't he?
Oh, without a doubt. Go ahead and fling him on the field, folks. He wants that type of celebration.
That was a good one right there.
So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10.
Let's go! Let's go! You can't stop him, baby. Let's go.
He does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be.
Let's go, superstar. That's facto. Oh, no. Oh, that was Papa. Yeah, Papa. You got a 2-yard rush.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. They'll run it now out of the gun.
Oh, yeah. Run. Yes, Papa. Let's go. 7 yards. Come on, Connor. Yes, Connor.
They decided to go with the dime package. Yep. Six DBs.
Yeah, you're right. They've got six out there. They'll run it now.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I should have spun, but all right, whatever. We still got the first down. Connor's running insanely right now.
We both know it's difficult, but they've made it look effortless out there. Through the air, on the ground, they've moved the ball with relative ease.
2 minutes remaining in this
first half
of football.
No, Connor. Yeah, I'm going to pass you.
A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress.
Oh, yeah.
The NFL.
Now I have to run again.
The business, the coach.
A good pickup there, 7 yards.
I like running
with Connor,
though.
They'll try to run this one in.
Touchdown, Connor Jones!
Falcon touchdown.
Ben, this kid's just goaded. On his way to a monster game, three first half touchdowns.
And the Falcons push further out in front. So he's in for his third score of the game. And a defense probably saying, man, we don't want to see this guy for a long time.
It's bad enough when anyone scores a touchdown against you. But then again, the thing we go.
It almost sets him apart from the rest of the game, and no one likes to see any of those players
on
a pedestal.
Also give them more space to tackle.
So that a 7-play, 80-yard drive, and it's culminated by a 2-yard touchdown run. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This is taken at the 3.
Let's go. Oh!
And he'll make it across
Dang
the
it.
20.
As look how he shoots number 45 is. He's like, what?
And now Indianapolis set to take the field. Typically down in the first half, I might say, oh, you at least need a field goal out of this drive, but they're down to the point where
comment down below how tall I should make Cole. Should I make him 4 feet tall or 7 foot tall?
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. But normally I'm the one preaching patience. Yeah. You know, take your time, first half, you still got a chance. I think they're out of patience here. This has to be a drive that gets a touchdown. So if you're the play caller, you're going to that portion of the sheet.
Okay, our defense is getting it's actually really good right now. So.
Anything you can use to get
you're liking
back
it.
Into it.
I don't know why they're hurting that. Wait, that was a catch, right? Steven Ayano in the zone.
For the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Great blocking on the return. It springs him for 25. And control of the football, switching hands with very little time remaining.
Okay, we're
going to
run it like once, and then I'm going
to
pass it.
Their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively offensively they're going to play this.
Alright, now we're going to pass it.
Just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
The last run
oh
got
yeah,
three.
Jackson going
seven.
Deep. Let's hit him up.
Here's a second and 7.
Shoot. Caught. Aw, man.
Complete. 7 seconds remaining. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on second down. They'll set up a throw. He's going to let this one go
caught.
Deep.
You freaking kidding me, Jackson? Are you kidding me? Catch the ball. Catch there.
On fourth down, here's Brett Kern to put the football away.
Really
and with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout.
Play type, standard pass, tight end attack.
And it should be the final play before
Jackson,
the quarter ends.
Gaskill, either Jackson Gaskill, or no.
They'll throw now on the final play. Wide open receiver complete.
Right. Whatever. Just get the stats up, you know. Last game, I was playing Philadelphia.
And
I have a great team. We had Saquon, Dak Prescott, and Devontae Adams. Didn't play well at all. Devontae muffed an onside kick. We recovered it. But I had over 200 yards rushing and over 200 yards passing with my guy.
So,
he's kind of really good.
And it comes out to the 25-yard line. Out come the Colts. They'll have it first here to start quarter number 3. And
that
first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, they're down big right now. So as you mentioned, trying to find something to string together.
Holy crap!
Something sustained. Maybe calm their whole team down and find a way to get back in this one.
Yeah, because right now you're down big, you're being shut out. Let's see if this is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. Now a fake
oh,
on
yeah,
the
yeah,
give
yeah.
here as they try to
Dante
run past option. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
30 inches, baby.
These guys have punted 4 times already, and they're staring at a 5th, barring a conversion here on 3rd down.
Come on. No, Zakari. It was good, really good. Dante Pettis. Wait, that was, oh wait, yeah, because he was in the backfield. No, no.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork.
Wide receiver screen.
Guess what? The guy catching the ball, he gets the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him? Either fellow receiver.
Oh, who's that? Josh, oh, got a boy. How about Josh?
Hindsight is 20-20, partner. Maybe they should have kept it on the ground again.
Well, it almost looked like the O-line was run blocking again. I mean, they opened up a big hole last time. This time they opened up a hole and they put back that sack. Rivers on the money.
Come on.
They get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down. 54 on play action, Rivers.
Come on, Josh. No, see, who's
going to be incomplete.
What? That was an intentional guy.
Sometimes it's just not your day.
Punting
for failure right there on third down.
Punting for a fifth time. It's really pathetic.
He's been one of their few bright spots so far.
They should kick a field goal.
And he deserves a bronze leg as he gets this one away. And this one's out of bounds.
Oh,
should be inside the 10,
six.
I think it is. At the 6-yard line.
Whatever.
So well done there. And these punters, they get more specialized and better each and every year, don't they?
They sure do. And now it's really not the American punters.
Yo.
It's the Australian punters with their kicking academies.
Oh.
And that flat drop and just kind of kicking the nose
yeah.
of the football. They're able to almost stop it.
Full
rushes
for 87 yards. He ups. You guys so fast.
Gets him a first down. From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
I like passing to Connor.
Set up to throw, being chased out left. He's gonna find his running back. It's
go.
Complete. 10 yards on the pickup.
I'm liking
this,
Connor.
And that's why you do all the drills that you do
Jackson,
from the quarterback
get
position
open
because you're
here.
Not going to just throw to your strength. The right-handed quarterback
oh,
naturally
God, so
wants to move to the right
God.
Side to throw the football.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Throw there,
come
it's
on,
intercepted.
Come on.
Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry.
How'd they get Eric Berry? Oh,
wait,
what? Did I pick him up?
Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. That throw good for four.
Second
down.
Whatever, do one pick. It's fine. It's one pick on the season in 3 games.
On second down, Freeman. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage.
All right, he went backwards.
He lost two there. And
who's
it's
that?
Third down.
Zakai.
Yes, indeed, that play there. That reminds me of some of the guys that I played with to have that suddenness, able to get into the backfield almost about the time the ball snapped and make a play. How about that tackle for a loss?
Oh,
absolutely.
Shoot.
A lot of that
guys,
last week when he was in the NFC defensive.
This is Williams, guy.
The guys on the team would say, hey, yeah, we called him the disruptor. And that's carrying forward again.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Well, that's how you convert on third down with an explosive gain of 34.
Go up here.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10
stop
from the
punting.
45.
Got to pick it.
And
you want to pick
it. Inside the 35-yard line. Indianapolis moving the chains there on a gain of 12.
But they really needed to get something going, didn't they? They have punted on the last two possessions. The running game starting to come to the front for them. Providing a nice pickup there to keep this drive going.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Second and 10 from the 33-yard line.
No one disliked this video.
To throw again. Rivers.
Paul has to like
set
it.
Set up the screen for Freeman.
Oh, yeah.
And he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. They had the catch on second down, but it didn't help at all. And now they're looking at third down here. Back now in Indianapolis. A lot of
Kyston.
Folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. Their
dislike you, dislike.
To begin quarter number four. 5 minutes of the secondary now for the Falcons on third down.
Kyston, like the video, please.
From the gun, Rivers. This one into the hands of
that's
Kittle, the Kittle. Tight end. They stop him for only three that time, yep. And that'll bring up fourth down.
Fourth and 11, let's go.
You got the big lead defensively.
Ha ha ha.
Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running.
Oh my god, I'm so
lead the game out that way.
Posting, I need a post to YouTube.
Well, it's a pyrrhic victory at best, but Charles, no team wants to get shut out, so it's hard to blame them for taking the three there.
You can't blame them one bit. It hasn't been the best performance.
Stop recording
us. Sure. But there
is something
to be said for fighting to avoid the goose egg, and they're at least trying to finish out strong.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Gets fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. So here are the Falcons to take over on offense. They've won two straight, and they lead this
stars.
One as well as they come up on first and
what?
10.
I put stars instead of the word.
Mike, 56, right there, 56.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
Dots.
He's got a man.
Dots.
That's caught. Left sideline. The end result, 21 yards. They have the nice cushion. They just want to pour it on right now, still throwing the football.
And I know my background says, why do you need to do this? Just go ahead and run out the clock and get a win. But as many people have pointed out to me, it's a video game, man.
Let's go. Down he goes. Getting the
this is Alexander, guy.
Linebacker Quan Alexander.
You will pull this. I'm going to get so mad.
Following that sack. Second and 15. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete.
Touchdown!
Second touchdown of the game, his third on the year, as his guys continue to pour it on.
And now we've hit that stage of the game, partner, where one of our predecessors, one of the great commentators of all time, he's a sing in this situation when this game appeared.
That was a nice
over.
TD right there. We're going to hold him again. Poston, don't report us to YouTube because Jackson was quote-unquote swaying.
Scales way behind, but he's just saying something about turning
oh, God,
lights.
I missed it.
The party was
oh.
over.
Dawson I made it. I made it. I thought I missed that. Oh, my gosh. I thought I missed that.
And the Falcons score to cap it off.
Don't ban our YouTube channel,
Kingston. They run up and send this one away. This is taken at the three. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line.
Let's go, Josh. Come on now.
Fortunate to get
how is that left
to
that?
Time. They had to hit a really long field
how's
goal
left
to do
left
so.
Left out.
The kickers in today's game are set
looking
for yes,
he yeah.
Let's see yeah. Yes, he yeah.
Is.
Let's go.
Yard line.
Our boy, Sierra.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage.
That was a really bad pass.
And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
Steps away to his left. And he'll
oh,
be
man.
Out across midfield.
Oh, yeah. 100 yards.
Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. They'll look to throw now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete.
Better not go down.
The result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Second and 2.
Incomplete. Should just land that.
Well, those two have hooked up for a touchdown once already in this game. That time, unable to find a completion.
Yeah, it just appeared they wanted to get him out into open space and try to get him the football.
As you
mentioned, unable to connect.
And he's got the first as they'll bring him down at the 28-yard line. 8 yards, first down as they're able to convert.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, my grandpa's in.
They'll run it now, out of the gun.
Yeah, Papa.
Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of 5.
bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling. So they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling
forward. Connor is
definitely very tired. In order to bring this one home.
Just 2 minutes remaining here in the fourth quarter of what has been a one-sided affair. So it's Falcon football
as we welcome you back.
They've got a second down now as they look to salt this one away. And he's got room. They do get him down, but not
before he's
able to slip it inside the five-yard line.
That one, a gain of 20
right there. And a first down.
Oh, I was going to like super fly outside.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. No dice this go around. He's hit behind the line and taken down.
Why?
That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. Second and goal from the six this time. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's able to get it down to the 2 yard line. Give him right around 4 on the carry. We'll see if they want to keep pounding here on third and goal. Well, they've been so
really
good
small,
on third down all day
long.
Can they convert another here on third and goal?
Five, seven, but
they'll try to run.
Touchdown! Let's go, Papa!
Another touchdown. They just add to their totals. Now it's looking incredibly likely to be a 3-0 start to this season. That is obviously excellent. 2-0
he has two rushing touchdowns on the season. These kids pissed off. I think what I did last time was onside kick, so I'm going to do that again right here. It's onside kick.
And it was the
did this last game.
I
got the
there.
Ball back.
Marcus Mariota, two touchdown passes in the
it went out of bounds.
Travels out of bounds.
Dang it, so why didn't someone pick it up on my team?
So they will accept the penalty and move forward. Hmm?
Automatic first down.
Automatic first down? Oh no! I don't care. These guys are actually really bad.
First down, Rivers. And he's gonna find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. That's gonna go as a loss.
Press the button,
Jack. Second down.
7 points.
Now the Falcons gonna use one of their timeouts.
Blah blah blah, Bullpen, y'all went full dab. Blah blah blah, Bullpen, y'all went full dab.
And facing a second and long. Completes it to the tight end, Kittle. The 20! And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. That'll go as a pick up of 32 on the catch and run.
To throw,
Rivers.
Oh, they threw it out of bounds. Pick six. Oh, Jackson Sears, right? Got a touch, pick.
Rivers incomplete on first down. Here's second and 10.
White, 89.
One last shot now for Rivers. He's going to be sacked. Back at the 23.
Josh. Long. All right, boys, that will be it for today. See you next time.